Fortune and glory.
Hello, it's me, 3D Cap Tony, for another pack. Today we got X-Men 1996. Yeah. Let's see what we've got. Will we get any shinies? Will we get autographs? Will we get anything? I don't know, but we'll see together. That's what the whole point is, isn't it? We got Beast there on the card. You know, all the X-Men. Yeah. A bit of a profile there. Comic activity, TV activity. So it tells you all about the characters, which is quite nice. Sometimes I don't bother. Supervillain. Gentinels. Don't know who that is. Never heard of that one. Anybody in the comments know who that one is? Try and fan them out for you. Blob. We know the Blob. Supervillain. Yeah. Profile. So you get a bit about them on the backs there as well. It's quite nice, that. I thought that was Doctor Doom. It says Gauntlet. Dark Riders. Right, not Doctor Doom. Jubilee, Generation X. Yeah, again, in the comments, you'll probably know all these. You're probably screaming at the screen now going, I know that is Tony, what's wrong with you? Why don't you know who the X-Men are? And I'll be like, all right, calm down. Win the most valuable card. What's with these... entry card. I want another card, not an entry card. Thanks. That's it for another episode of Trading Card Tony. Like, subscribe, comment, ring the bell for notifications. I'll see you again for another one. Bye.
Trading Card Tony. He opens back. Trading Card Tony. No looking back.